go just charging in there recklessly, kiddo.
That's Pope's killer, Merc.
Yeah, well, there might be more heat out there. It's too risky to try to get to the boat by foot. You'll be spotted for sure. There must be some way to slip in undercover.
Hello, everybody. It's me, Rocko992 Gaming, here with another episode of Mirror's Edge. So, as you can see, we are here again with Faith, and we are gonna get onto that ship.
Sounds like it's time for a little stowaway action, Faith. Quick, before it goes.
Oh, I'm dead. Let's stop. Oh shit! I'm trying to remember how to play this game. So it sounds like, yeah, let's go play with Mirror's Edge, but you know. Ah! Alt. Ah. So let's get out of that. There we go. Oh, that was close. Really? I swear I made that in my head. Nice. My Skype going off in the background now.
What the hell is in this boat anyway?
No idea. Could be munitions, I guess. Might be to do with this Project Icarus. Look, head straight for the deck if that's where you saw this guy. Once you found your killer, get some answers and get out fast. Lots of blue traffic in the area, so get ready for a fight.
Oh, yay. That's my favorite thing about this game.
Oh no! I got an idiot ship in there!
Oh, this is exciting. No! That explains a lot. Physics. Fucking set. Ow.
Suspect spotted!
badass weapon. Come on, babe, turn it! You had shot, and FaceX is lagging up the whole computer. Turn the other way!
You should be able to reach the ventilation room from that level. Could be a way to get through.
I apologize for this, because this is appalling. These guys are a checkpoint. What? Oh, no, screw it. Be back a minute. Yes. Okay, we're back. Right, FaceX is now officially off, which means we can now play this game properly without it lagging. It's a good thing.
Yeah.
Good start, Faith. Good start. Good start, Faith. I don't know why FaceX was on. Strange. Pardon me. So that was just a lag fest for you guys. So I do apologize. Oh no! Really? So obviously I'm very excited for Mirror's Edge 2. I will be doing a playthrough of Mirror's Edge 2 when that comes out. Next year. Or is it this year it comes out? I can't remember, to be totally honest. Very excited. This is one of the best games in the old days. This is a PS2 game. Flipping heck, that was close. There we go.
Drake says he's got a runner in your area. Says they reported a lot of activity on that boat. But he's seen what he thinks is your guy on the top deck.
There we go. And I'm assuming it's that. And then it's that. Ah, yeah. Hello. Come on. Stop my other faith. Nope, it's not that way. It's this way. Oh, shit. Fuck! No, that's not one. Jump. Jump. Probably not. God, I'm parkouring like a crapper today. It's appalling. Ah! Yes. Ha. Woo. I'm on the ship. I'm on the ship. Everybody look at me, cause I'm on this motherfucking ship. Going up.
Should be a way through to the top deck above you, near car deck 6.
That was badass. There we go, I was like, how do you fall? It's like really, really confusing me there. Open the gate, Faith. Crap.
Oh no.
Stay in cover.
Oh.
Time to get some answers.
You try and fucking dodge. It's like, welcome to Dodge My Sniper.
Stay in cover and work your way towards them. Time to get the...
Oh, this is skill. Ow! Right, there we go, we've done it there. Woo! What? Thank you. on, heal. Jesus! Open the gate. Open the door. I'm gonna have to find out how to actually control this. Oh no. Controls. Move, walk, down, turn, straight. Actions. Reaction time or pick up, open, drop. Left. I love your eyes. Okay. Am I supposed to beat this person? Okay. Check it out. Do I need to kill the assassin or what? Okay, we're back. Right. Nice. That's how you do it.
He's getting away.
No, she's getting away. Massive ass difference. That is a woman, mate. Isn't that right, sister? Come on. You don't just hold on the door, Pete. Get up.
Shit, he's too fast. I lost him.
Shit. Fucking bitch! Oh no, you don't. Heal, heal, heal. Heal. Thank you. Damn it! Come on! Boop, you're better than this. Yes! Fuck you! Woo! Wait, that's not...
Cell? I tried to warn you off. I'm sorry. You've got to learn to let go, Faith. You remember? What you did with your family. The runners are screwed. Icarus is just the start. And I want to live, Faith. Not just survive.
What a bitch!
Why Pope? His campaign was getting unexpected support, but he got stupid. Started making threats to the wrong people. High up people. He found out about Icarus. So they had you kill him. Him or me. Sorry about Kate. Didn't know she was your sis.
Damn!
Creek says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh?
They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour. Drake's organizing a rifle drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted. Get going.
Alright, so we'll end it there for that episode. Obviously, thanks you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode of Mirror's Edge.